Well, we're coming into a time now where stories and the power of connection is going to become more and more important, with certain people closing doors, you know, everywhere that they seem to walk. And the wonderful thing about film is it's such an expressive medium, but also one that reaches a very, very long way. And we need, you know, guys such as these young fellas right here who've done so well today to be able to take stories like Tim Peake's story, make it into something inspiring, and give it to a wide audience who can, all over the world, who can acknowledge that they're connecting with other people across the world who think the same as they do. It's going to become more important year on year, I think, especially for the next 5 years. We're going to depend on these guys to come up with some brilliant ideas.
Of course, you're here helping give out awards today. You and the rest of the Travesties family are also nominated for so many at the Oliviers. How does it feel?
I think what these guys said, it feels pretty amazing. I mean, it's very, it's a great surprise, and one we're just, you know, we're all slightly walking on air. It's a nice feeling.